The suspect, Richard Hannay, managed to jump from a train onto the Forth Bridge just outside Edinburgh. Police pursued him on the bridge, but he gave them the slip, hanging from girders with his bare hands.
Good Lord! Been a woman murdered in a fashionable West End flat. Stabbed in the back, she was. Portland Mansions, Portland Place.
I am being pursued by a secret agent.
You ever heard of a thing called persecution mania? My name's Richard Hannay. They're after me for murder. I'm innocent. Biscuit!
Oh, thank you very much.
I need to make a getaway.
Do a bunk?
Yes.
Although he is clearly dangerous, he is quite good looking, actually, with dark wavy hair, piercing blue eyes, and a very attractive pencil moustache.
What about the police?
The police? They would not believe me any more than you did.
As long as you stay, he stays. And as long as I go, you go. Come on. What exactly is the 39 steps?
The 39 steps. The 39...
steps?
They're picking someone up from the London Palladium.
It's a funny thing for a master spy to do.
One of the most remarkable men ever in the whole world, Mr. Memory.
Pull yourself together, man. Find something to do, you bloody fool. Something utterly pointless. A West End show. That should do the trick.